cannabis and epilepsy, how weed helps treat kids with Dravet syndrome. As cannabis rises from its once stigmatized past, it's important that politicians and the general public understand pot's healing benefits beyond basic recreational use. Instead of examining marijuana's potentially life-saving benefits, the vast majority of scientific studies have investigated its potential harm. But this year, scientists at New York University published a groundbreaking study that shows cannabis can help vulnerable children who face a life-threatening condition. Dravet syndrome is a severe and often fatal epilepsy disorder, which can appear in children as early as 6 months old. The rare genetic condition can cause multiple kinds of prolonged and frequent seizures, behavioral and developmental delays, loss of consciousness, and speech problems. Most children who have Dravet syndrome are immune to existing epilepsy medications. Patients report having seizures up to 1,700 times per month, and 20% of them will not see their 20th birthday. This May, the New England Journal of Medicine published the results of clinical trials that used cannabidiol, or CBD, to treat Dravet syndrome. The randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled study found that Dravet patients who used a 20 milligram dose of CBD oil were able to reduce their seizures by 39%. By comparison, patients using the placebo only saw a 13% decrease. A successful 5% saw their seizures disappear completely during the 14-week testing period. However, CBD treatment is no panacea. 8 patients had to drop out due to diarrhea, liver issues, fatigue, and fever, and 93% of patients reported feeling side effects. But overall, parents in the cannabidiol group felt they witnessed significantly greater positive changes in their kids compared to parents in the placebo group. Before the publication of this trial, evidence of CBD's effects on seizures was uncontrolled and anecdotal. But Brandy Furman, VP of Research at the Epilepsy Foundation, believes that a CBD-based medicine for seizures is critically important for the epilepsy community and is hopeful for this therapeutic option. Even if CBD oil is approved for epileptic children, marijuana is still considered a Schedule I drug by the FDA. But hopefully, results-oriented studies like this one will reach politicians who can help fund more research that will tap into all of cannabis's life-changing properties.